Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Norton, and we're back with some more Borderlands 2 True Vault Hunter mode. And with me as always is One Free Man.
I am One Free Man, and together we are Mr. Freeman.
Good on my ending, and almost at least.
Yeah, not at all.
Yeah, because of the pace being off. We still haven't even figured that out. We suck at
this. I'm sorry.
I mean, I said we both suck, so it's fine. Anyway. This is a momentous occasion because I'm selling my level 29B. It's been a good ride.
How depressing. I've already done that.
I'm gonna unstar it. See you later. I'll like get you in like an hour or something.
Bye-bye.
I'll get you another one in like an hour or something.
Bye-bye. Okay, there is an exclamation point in this direction.
Oh yeah, we haven't done...
I must open quests. That box.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Let's see how far I can jump.
Well, it doesn't matter. What? That you just stopped midair. Cool.
Yes, I did.
You're breaking the game, dude! Relevant gauge voice lines are always the best. Am I right?
Run away!
Oh, it's the map one. I can't move. I hate this one with a passion because it's completely RNG. Oh my god. Because it's so it's random where you get pieces or not. So it's like, you might have to go through the entire area and kill things before you get all the pieces. It is awful. And we have a new bee, so everything is gonna die. Woo! At least I'm
Don't mind me, I'm just opening cases and things.
Yeah. Especially since I'm macro. Oh, Jesus. Death Trap, can you help me? He gave me a shield, it didn't matter because it's not a bee though. Did I just hit myself? I almost hit myself. Whoa, a bit of lag, I gotta say. It's probably because my CPU cooler is like literally dust. It's literally just made of dust now.
Nice.
Like I had to move something around and I was just like, oh my god, the dust amount on this ship. Why is this a thing?
Why am I so crappy at aiming with the B?
Because it's completely Fibber. Like, it has a pretty low accuracy and it goes fucking everywhere, that's probably why. Oh man, it can build so slowly without the shotgun.
Explosives! And this is how I die.
I'll make sure you survive, at least somewhat. And I got a new boom. Oh yes! We got a piece already. That's pretty good. Look, pretty good RNG right there. It's not amazing, but it's pretty good.
Yeah.
Might have to move my boom armor a little bit back. But I was about to say, before he... Rudy stole my map piece. I got a new boom arm. It's by Rode.
Die, armored maniac.
It's a super good one. Rode is really good for microphone stuff. As I've heard, at least. And this one is proving to be a definitive answer to that question, if it's good or not. Oh god. And it's like super smooth and shit. It's great. There's like no force needed to move it. It's completely just.
Oh, good.
It's on a swivel. It's completely loose. There's nothing like stuck onto it, so there's like completely free movement. And I think this mech stand is gonna be boom armor stand. It's gonna be what I'm gonna be using for the rest of my disc, at least with this microphone. Oh, another map piece. We're getting not terrible luck, and I'm enjoying that. Oh, dude, another one already. Are we gonna be able to just do it in this area? Because that's amazing RNG. RNG is always awful, but you got an amazing case of it. Oh, there's only one more enemy. It's not likely. And everything is already dead because of his Fibber.
Well, there's a few of them surviving.
Oh yeah, now the other ones popped up on my map. There's a Goliath that almost killed me. Death Trap, save me. Save me! Anyway. It's good that my waist has been warmed up already today because we had like 2 hours of...
And now I'm fighting for my life.
I shouldn't have...
Die, damn you.
Wait, he didn't die. No, Goliath is... How did I die?
There we go.
Oh, a nomad was behind me.
Aww.
I just got shield boosted while I was down. Nice.
Nice. I was, hit by something and launched...
So many things are just hitting me out of nowhere.
Woo! Iridium!
Did you drop anything? He did not. Well, he dropped a city class mode for Gunzerker, which neither of us are, so that's good. There's one more guy, please. Oh, it's a grave
digger. It's a grave digger.
That's why he's still alive. Oh, he jumped down? Hey. I got him. There's no map, so we still have to move through the area. And hate our lives.
That sucks.
Well, it should drop in here, unless the RNG is complete ass crap.
You mean like what it was with my playthrough?
Yep.
I basically had to kill... Yeah.
You got so
I got
far
to the point where I went to the top of the tower to kill things.
Yeah. That's like unbelievably terrible. Oh god, this guy's... Oh god, do you see this guy? Oh, he stopped.
No.
Oh, the final map piece. And I'm down.
What? Seriously?
Yeah. Run. Please get the fuck out of here. I don't want to be here anymore. Actually, there's another thing we have to do in this area, I believe. Yeah, we have to do one more thing and then we're done here, I'm pretty sure. Might be two things. I'll check to make sure.
Did we ever do the whole raising the flag thing in this area? Or do we not have that
things.
Quest yet?
Oh, this one is actually easy. We can do it right now. You had the raising the flags in this one. But raising the flags is right here. So we'll... if we did it at the same time as the map, we could have just stayed here. Because it spawns more enemies. We didn't think that far because we are only plain stupid men. Wait, how do I... Oh, you have to put it on first. That's quite why that we do. Okay. Well, I should probably have this one on. This is gonna be good. There's gonna be a lot of enemies. That's gonna be a pain in the ass.
Oh, and... turret.
You know what? I could just sit here and do nothing, and your turret would take care of everything because of a shield. Man. This is what's so good about the commando. Any quest you have to stand still is good for it. Because the turret. Oh, I'm already down. This guy should die. He did. Okay, we just have to... Oh, it was next to us. That's why. He's shooting a rocket launcher. No wonder it got downed. I might get down before I'm saving you. Yep. It's gonna be easy. It's gonna be easy. Don't worry. It's easy. Don't worry. Be happy. There we go. Let me reload. Also, in this game, reviving sucks, but in Borderlands 1, it's super easy, so that's cool. Discovered that this other day when I was just looking at gameplay, I'm like, oh, you're shooting while reviving. This game is bullshit easy. I think that's like one of the things they did well in this game, at least up until a certain point, is the difficulty. Everything feels more difficult than in the first game. Why did you... Anyway. Oh, I got died by...
Why did I?
I'm confused as what just killed me. Oh my god, they're still taking it down, the dicks.
Crap.
Oh, your sentry... Oh, no, I'm gonna get it and then save you. I should probably be crouching, but, you know, I didn't. Oh, yeah, your body is... saving me, I was about to say. And then I got down. And I got that guy. Is there anyone you can kill?
There's a badass Goliath.
Yeah, that's cool. Give him shield, death trap. Give him shield. No, not... Oh, it did give it to you. Yay! I was gonna say, no, not me! I'm gonna move my mic a little bit away from me, because it's bothering me how loud I am, and how it's peaking and shit. I fixed it, it's good, it's all fine. Who cares about having like a hardcore gameplay session going on? I can just fix it in the middle of it. That's what's so great about this mic stand. It doesn't matter, I mean, boom arm, it doesn't matter what time, I can just move it. It's such an easy operation. Oh my god.
It broke the generator again.
They like breaking it. I like breaking the game, they like breaking my generator. Might turn down some settings before we continue after this episode. Just because this lag is bothering me. I wonder if my hyper threading is even on. Because it doesn't feel like it is.
Yeah.
Oh, a couple snipers, a couple things, a lot of drops right now.
Not necessarily good drops. I just ran off and grabbed some money. Okay, it's almost done. Yeah. And I've jinxed it. Or not.
Now You did not fix it. Oh, he's already shooting it. Man, Deathtrap is a fucking helpful goddamn guy. I love it. He always attacks where he's supposed to attack. Everything, including buildings that are like parts of a quest line. It's great. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. This way. There we go. Wait, is this gonna blow up? I want this to explode right now so I can fly. I didn't time it right. Please explode. Please explode. It's not exploding. I'm not timing it right. Come on. Come on, geyser. You can do it. Oh, it's not doing it.
You can do it.
It's not gonna do it in time. It's gonna take forever. I think I've stood on that for like 2 minutes straight and then nothing's happened. And then after I got off, it's just like, nah, I'm gonna blow up now. This badass glide is not fun. Oh, the fuck is he still alive? That was a good question. There we go. The hell? Hmm. Oh, that was a barrel.
There's a Mechromancer mod here.
Ooh. Is it any good? Probably not, but I'll check.
Jill of all trades? It's green.
Jill of all trades? What in the world? Well, it's assault rifle, so no.
It's plus 4 more pep skill.
Well, it's not 4 more Pepsis, I don't care.
Alrighty then.
Product placements.
Woo!
Yeah, are fantastic. Nice whip. Ow! That hurt. Well, since we never actually went over to fucking dead guy over here, which, you know, it's kind of funny, considering it's very easy.
Did you... it is raging now.
I'm just... Oh, you're going to get down but... for sure. Okay, there we go. What a jackass.
Now give me my money back. We did... Did we collect all of the logs?
No, but I forgot that he didn't have one. I thought he would have one. I don't remember doing that quest, like, for a while, so... It was just like, okay, yeah, the final eclogue is right next to his body. No, that's the money. So, yeah, whatever, it's fine. You're already level 50, it doesn't matter, to be honest.
It matters. Every little bit of XP matters.
Even when it makes you overpowered as shit.
Yes.
Well, we're already overpowered enough, so I think the game would be unplayably easy if we made it any easier now. I'm gonna stand on the flag. I wanna stand on this freaking flag. Can I rocket jump up to it? I wonder if I can grenade jump up to this thing. Hey, what is hitting me right now? It's fucking pressure over here. Two of them, in fact, and I'm dead. Except I'm not, because he's gonna die. Come on, there we go.
And the buzzard is flying.
Yeah, and he's dead.
And that's why I maxed out accuracy for the turret.
You know what, you have a good fucking point with that, because goddamn buzzards are annoying. They are so annoying. I wonder if you've done the Easter egg here, but I think it's too late anyway, because I think we've blown up a barrel. There's a really cool Easter egg here. But it's been a while since I've done it, and I don't think there are enough barrels left, actually. Actually, there's the purple, there's that one, and there's also the one over here. I think there might be enough. Yeah, all four are here. Just don't shoot in the barrels, and I think we'll do that. After I've taken this flag out. I love wikis, they are the best.
Well, there's a Goliath raging over there.
Nice. Where is over there? Oh, there he is. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Holy shit, I didn't even pay attention to my ammo at all. don't shoot. Oh, that's money? Thanks, game. Can I have some actual things, please? Still money! Come on, game! The quest for the African ammo. Dead. And no remorse, have rockets. It doesn't seem like any other enemies are gonna spawn, so that's
okay,
good.
Okay, we're almost done.
Oh, there we go, I got some pistol ammo. Please reload. There we go, it reloaded by itself. And you're what? She just completely interrupted herself.
Yes, because I ran out.
That's good. What a... Buster Generator. Oh, it's already dead. Well, time
yeah,
for
yeah, they did a good job of damaging it.
Yeah.
Yes, okay.
Search up the name of
Easter
the...
egg. I'm gonna go collect things from dead bodies. And there's a strong possibility of me dying. Ooh, pistol ammo. I pissed someone off.
What? I didn't even know what shot me there. Oh, that far away? Jesus, this guy has aim. It should be. Oh,
it's a midget boner.
Midget boner. Midget boner. Oh, man.
Maturity. It's a thing.
Okay, we have to shoot the barrels in this order: blue, red, green, orange, purple. So I'm gonna go ahead and. God damn it!
We have to kill give the me a moment first.
I kill the enemies first because it's gonna be a fucking pain and probably shoot one of the barrels as well. Okay, death trap, you can deal with them. I don't care anymore. One arm bandit. Whoa! He's lagged and dead.
And that's.
How we
why
do
use
it.
That upgrade for the
that
trip.
Is how we do it. A lot of songs I'm quoting that I don't know what the fuck are. That's cool. Alright, now let's kill things. I mean, not kill things. Oh, there's more? Wait, is...
There's a juggernaut.
Wait, did he just revive himself? I'm so confused.
No, I think there were two of them.
I just didn't see the other one. I'm like, what the hell? You just regenerate your own health? I mean, your own life, even? I'll go in here and get some ammo. Oh, there's two ammo boxes right here. Nice.
Ooh.
And one has ammo and the other has a fucking gun. Yay!
That's been happening to me a lot as well.
Okay, not a single one of these fucking things have ammo. What the hell? This game is biased and hates us. Jesus. Please have ammo. Please have ammo. Money again! This area fucking sucks. I hate this area. There's nothing but money. I don't need money.
There's a scavenger over
even
by
more
you.
Money. I know safes only have money, but still, it's fine. Okay, let's kill that guy and go back before any more spawn. Alright, so I know the order now. Let's go back down here. They're not gonna follow us, even if they're on our tail right now. I need to get a gun with decent accuracy. I don't have any, so I guess you will have to shoot him.
Okay, I have a sniper rifle. What do you need?
Okay, so shoot shoot the blue barrel.
The blue barrel out there?
Yeah. Then, you actually have to wait for it to blow up. There we go. Then, you have to shoot the red barrel, which is, yeah, that one. Wait, is that one? Yeah, that's red. Shoot that one.
Where?
This one, the incendiary barrel.
Oh.
And then... You shoot the green barrel. Where the fuck is that? Let's put my phone down. And look.
There's an explosive barrel back here.
Yeah, but that's not the right one. We need to find the green one. I really hope it isn't already blown up.
It might have been.
Let me see if there are instructions to where it is then. Oh, out in the water. It's out in the water. Do you see one in the water? Wait.
Which water?
The water I'm looking at. The green corrosive barrel out in the water laying on the sand barge.
Oh, back. Found it.
Where is it? Oh, it's over there. Wow, I'm blind. Then you shoot the orange barrel, which is the explosive one.
This one in here?
No, back behind you. There you go.
That one?
Yeah. And now the purple one, and watch the majesty of whatever we're about to see. Look out in the water. This is taking a while. I heard the music.
What music?
Y'all hear that? The very dramatic music going on right now? Wait. What the fuck? I keep doing that. What? Nothing's happening.
Are you sure it wasn't this explosive barrel that we were supposed to shoot? One right behind here?
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
That's the one I asked you about. I didn't even see it. You said, no, it's that one.
Well, I'm gonna shoot it too, and nothing's gonna happen, but, you know. God damn it, I didn't even think of that one. Why are there two ones in this area?
Mortensen.
That's very confusing.
Hey, at least it wasn't my fuck up this time.
Yeah, okay, let's try it after beating the thing, I guess. I am good. Except not at all. Next time we'll get it. Next
Some
time
enemies
we'll get
are
it.
Gonna pop out up here. And I'm gonna continue opening ammo cases.
Oh, that's why I'm not running out of ammo. You're actually doing things. I keep forgetting
yeah,
how
I just
the game works.
I just picked up a bunch of pistol ammo.
Yeah, that's why I have a bunch of ammo right now. Jesus, I'm lagging about. Like, I also drop pistol ammo. They're all dropping pistol ammo. So nice of them. They're so thoughtful. Well, yeah, you messed up Gary, I messed up this one. It's fine. We have no more enemy. Okay, let's just beat the shit out of this one. Oh, this is the worst one too,
yeah,
though. That's gonna suck.
Give me a moment to try to find some health.
I'm gonna get some ammo first.
And more ammo.
Nice, we both pick up the same ammo. Shit.
You have things to kill?
Well, it's fine because I have a fibber. And a death trap that helps me live. He's a good husbando. Husbando.
And yeah. I'm gonna walk in front.
Good plan. Just don't stand in front of my gun. It hurts, I swear. It's really, really painful.
Let's go this way. It is.
Wait, I actually think I've gone in this direction before. Am I going insane? I might be going insane.
You could be insane. That's always a possibility.
Yeah. You can be insane. What the f- I got pushed off by- I'm still alive. Save me?
I'm
still alive.
I'm sorry, your death trap is saving me.
Well, he can't pick me up, but I'm gonna have to save myself by trying to grenade jump, which probably won't work anyway. That didn't work.
Let me kill these buzzards first.
Well, there's no way you can save- I died. There's no way you can save, because I'm dead. Well, I only lost, like, 50 stacks. It's
well,
fine.
Your death trap is still shooting things.
Yeah, because he's a beast, and I'm not, because I obviously died.
And expert veteran class mod. Nice.
Ooh. Nice. It sounds great, but is it good? Wait, why is death trap down there? Death trap, get up here.
Money!
What is he doing? Did you hear the sound he's making?
Yeah.
What the hell? Okay, there's nothing here. I've never actually been in this direction before. I'm not insane.
Well, there were a decent amount of money.
Yeah, I guess. Hurty pistol. No thanks.
Okay.
I'm just not going to use grenades anymore. I'm just going to use some grenade jumps and that's it.
Let's see. Steady pressure and last-ditch effort. Now I'll equip it so I can see what gets highlighted.
Alright, we're supposed to go this way.
Yeah, it's not useful with the way I've spent my points.
Okay, I'll just let you do whatever over there. And have fun with the thing. While I go down the Tower of Doom. Except it's not even really a tower. Oh, look! Ammo. I'll pick up some ammo for once.
Good!
Good!
Because my job has just been support.
But your job has been picking up ammo, and my job has just been fucking murdering everything. It's a pretty good description of...
And I'm catching up.
I still think it's funny that we just happened to go with the two-player setup that is used in old speedruns.
Wait, really?
Yeah, it's Commando and Gage every time. At least most of the time. Anyway.
And I'm dying.
Well, there's categories that have you play not them. But those are specifically you not playing them. Oh, pretty much every speedrun I've seen that's two-player has been those two, if it's not, like, specifying anything else.
Oh, that's why.
So we are the speediest couple of guys.
Woo!
At least to a certain extent. You know, in typical 4-hour recorded sessions would have been the entire speedrun, but, you know.
Yeah. What's the speedrun?
What's the speedrun?
I like optional objectives. Okay, now we have buzzer.
There's an old quest category. So, and that one lasts for 4 hours, while the one that is just like the main quest is like 2 hours. So you can do two speedruns in the amount of time you have to record 4 episodes. So many buzzards, it's insane. Don't enjoy this.
Okay, this is why you hate this area, right?
Yeah, because of the fucking buzzards. They're so fucking annoying. Alright, more anarchy.
There we go, turret. Kill the buzzards for me.
It's doing a pretty good job. No, that said pretty good, not amazing. Anyway.
Well, all you need to know is I'm helping.
Yeah. I am helping, ma! Oh, this gun is actually doing... that's also a pistol. I made a mistake. I used a different pistol to waste my ammo. I forgot that not every single weapon has its own ammo pool. I need to get a better gun on me. I don't really use this type of gun, but I can use it now. Wait, actually, I have a slag weapon. I'll use that.
My primary job is to turn on the generators.
Yeah, well, I slag everything.
And I'm fighting for my life.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Ha! Got the buzzard. Thank your death trap for me.
Thanks, death trap. Whoa, that guy just fell through the floor. That's not how that works. Collisions are not here. Jesus Christ, already again. This is getting awesome.
Oh, look at all the buzzards.
Yeah, you have a point.
I'm out of assault rifle ammo.
Again. Oh, I need to switch to the Scorpio. That's like the only good weapon I have that isn't what I used to typically use. Scorpio is pretty good even as Gage. This gun is actually pretty good. I might actually use it quite a lot if I never had pistol ammo. Alright, let's go do the actual Easter egg without fucking up this time. Specifically me fucking up. Well,
yeah,
at least
I need
new.
Some assault rifle ammo if you can find it for
well,
me.
Well, I can't. I haven't found any, so I guess you're gonna have to use the Fibber.
The Fibber is fine, except when you're shooting things that are flying around.
Yeah. Well, you just have to shoot the ground and it bounces up on it. That's kind of how you use the Fibber.
Oops, I picked up a pistol. I didn't need it.
Nice. Not nice. Not nice. Anyway. There's nothing else in the area, so I guess we'll just have to quit and come back. Because those barrels won't respawn any other way. If we're even gonna do it, of course.
Yeah.
Look, ammo for my gun. Nice.
Woo! Good job.
Woo! Well, I didn't pick up any.
Okay,
ammo,
is there anything else in this area that we need to do?
No, we're done with every single quest.
Nice.
Now I just have to go to the Caustic Caverns for the map, and we're good. Mm-hmm. I agree.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Well, I just kind of failed at that.
Nice. Gotta love the fails. Gotta love the fails.
Hey, I found some iridium. Oh, and the last echo recorder.
Oh. Although we can't pick it up.
That sucks.
More enemies? What? Can I have more barrels instead of more enemies? Thanks, that'd be good. Oh, you took all the spawns, that's why only one guy spawned at my place. I'm moving over to fast travel, because obviously. We're not getting that much experience anyway. Oh look, 100 stacks already. Huh. I can enjoy this. Why do you respawn? Why do you respawn? Okay, Death Trap, can you fix everything while I leave? Thanks. Thanks for the shield as well. I went out of his rage.
What on earth is going on with you?
I'm going back to the gate to do the travel, not fast travel because you know we don't have that right now.
And you're letting Death Trap kill everything?
Yep. As is his wont.
I want to kill things too. Oh, oh god, everyone respawn in this area.
Just do it. Yeah, they did. That's why I ran past it. Because I'm not going to bother attacking things unless they give me like a ton of XP. EXP even. Might as well buy some
more,
I guess.
Why does every chest have a gun?
Because every chest is a piece of shit.
Well, at least that one had money.
Yeah, that's good. Time to travel. Oh yeah, I might as well go to Sanctuary first, I guess. No, 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 no. You have to go to Coastal Caverns. What am I doing?
Why did you cancel the travel?
Because you gotta go here first. Don't die.
You shouldn't have canceled it.
Well, we would have gone to the wrong place. Oh, why am I going towards you? You're fine. And then I'm gonna...
Yeah, I'm still down below.
Yeah. Try it again. Wrong place! God damn it! How did I do that again? There we go. Jesus, I suck.
Okay, I'm in an elevator.
That's good. Oh, look, a gun. The battle music is still going on.
Oh, for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it stopped for me.
Nice. You have a different battle music entirely, but it's just like, whatever. Well. Might as well do it. Might as well jump. Might as well jump. Might as well jump. Man, the lyrics of that song aren't very complex, are they? It's just might as well jump, might as well jump, might as well jump, might as well jump.
Hey, those are some crazy lyrics right yeah. there.
It is
I'm getting
music.
Rid of the slug roaster.
It is music. It's not very complicated.
Okay. Are you seriously wasting ammo on those things?
Well, I might as well. There's no point in not doing it. There's nothing else to really. And I also get stacks on it, so I'm not actually wasting ammo.
Oh.
I get stacks. Nothing. If you get stacks or something, it's not a waste. It's basically the rule of thumb. Look, money.
Ooh, money!
Ah, why am I shooting those?
Oh, I missed.
Actually, no, you aren't, because thanks. Oh, well, now it's a waste of money because it got me downed. Well, it's the most of my ammo, not money. Could I please hit you? That'd be great. Thanks! Could you let me hit you, you fucking piece of ass, though?
Yeah, no, you're asking too much.
You're asking too much of me. Assuming, like, that I'll be able to do such things? Come on, you pig. Anyway, I'm moving on to get the clues because they're easy, I guess.
Well, I'm about to be downed.
Don't be. There we go. Now you're fine. Just don't be.
Yeah,
where
just
is
don't
this
be.
Thing? Where is this thing? I don't remember in this area where it is. Okay, I'll say
under the acid-soaked railway.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that one. Yeah, that's why you went that way, derp.
Yeah.
I don't know why I'm trying to get it here.
You can look for the next one if you want.
That's what I'm doing now. Should back to the Fibber because it's better. Black hole fresher, you're dead. Yay. There's a ridiculous amount of enemies here. I don't believe this. It's like every single time it's either like a goldmine for XP or it's just an annoying amount of enemies.
That's so much corrosive.
Corrosion!
Okay. If I remember from when I did this quest, if I could talk.
This quit. Well, it's still one of the pillars. It's the one pillar that's further away from you.
Done.
There we go. Oh, look, these actually have ammo because they're not shitty pieces of shit. I'm triggered by the other ones. Hey, do not evolve on my watch. Do not evolve on my watch.
I'm being attacked by Varkids.
Yeah, those are nice, right? They don't do any damage, but they're just super annoying.
I'm talking about the adult ones.
Yeah. Hey, we can try getting the head that we're missing from the Minecraft thing.
Oh.
So that's good. Not like the fucking things are like super good or anything, it's just it's cool to have everything. Completionist status.
Okay, so you already got the warehouse.
Yeah. I know the next two ones, so I'm just going to the Minecraft thing. The one is deep within the Spider-Man territory, and the other one is, well, in the Digger Shadow. Yeah, I guess you'll figure out when you're out yourself.
And I run faster when I kill things.
Yeah, because you're
so you heading for the digger?
No, I'm heading for Minecraft.
Oh.
To get the heads. Because I think we only got heads for you, right?
I don't remember.
Actually, no, we got a head for neither of the classes we're actually playing. But I already had added, so I let you take it. Spawn, you creepy creeps. That's not a head. Ow. I should probably not stand close to a fucking exploding thing. Oh, you're... No, that's not you. Whoa! I might need help. Oh, no. Never mind. I need to just second wind on this guy. Come on, creeper. Come on. Come on. Got him. He did not drop the legendary. But it did drop a head for Necromancer I already had. God damn it. This game is such a piece of ass. I think, yeah, we got like the Necromancer head last time, didn't we? God damn it.
I think so.
Wow, I might as well sell it then. Cool. Stop.
Nothing else?
Nope. That was it. Also, let's notice this crack here. I feel like this isn't is it unintentional. It looks unintentional at least. That's not letting me jump up it.
Pistol ammo!
Woo! Yay! I can now destroy more things that I could destroy before. He didn't even finish him off. Wow, good guy.
Me?
There's two of the crystalisks with like a sliver of health left. He didn't even show mercy. You just kind of let him stay in pain. Yeah, the third one is in here. I was about to say the last one, but that's not correct. And it's this one. And the last one is in the digger, and Doll's Blood is sex. They can't the bloody room. Oh, chest. Ooh. It's a shit pistol, but it's a purple, so I might as well take it. For sell it. For selling purposes. Alright, let's just ignore those. There's too many of them. There's too freaking many for me to bother.
Too many?
Too many?
It's a level 49 Mossman Thresher. Thresher. Whatever the hell you're supposed to call it.
Mossmud is the worst of them.
Yeah, he just killed it.
Yeah, he's
got 5,000 XP for it.
At least you killed the dick. You didn't kill the nice guy, you killed the dick. That's all that matters. Centurion, do not. There's so many of these goddamn guys, dude. Alright, yeah, it's in here. Right over here. On this wall over here.
And I'm collecting ammo. And money.
Ooh, money. Hey.
Woo, top floor of the facility.
Well, the sound that Spider-Man made when he died was a bit sad.
Just a little bit.
Never noticed that before now, and now I feel bad.
Aww.
He was just like, some shit like that. It didn't sound like a monster, it sounded like a cute puppy.
It sounded like kicking a puppy.
Yeah, it sounded like kicking a puppy. Or not
I'm
really
a horrible
a puppy.
Person.
I don't really hear many puppies that don't sound like it wasn't deeper than that. It's more like a young dog, but not very like puppy like. If that makes any fucking sense. My speech patterns don't make sense. I'm just gonna
me either
right now.
Yeah. Don't pull the lever till I'm on there.
That's what
and
I'm
pulling
doing.
The lever. Get on.
I pulled the red lever too, so I win. Ow! You dick! Kill the dick! Death trap, kill the dick.
I refuse.
You're not death trap, so it doesn't matter. No, don't reload! Oh, do not manual reload. Do not do that. Please don't accidentally reload. It's the best. Ow! Stop jumping on my face! Thanks, see you later!
Well, the enemies aren't super underleveled in this area, which is nice.
No, because this is more of an on-level area. Because of the quest we are doing.
But they are still slightly underleveled.
Yeah, they are.
Which allows us to actually kill them easily.
Well, they're also the spider ants and shit. And they're always easy to kill.
Well, there's also an adult var kid.
Ooh. Oh, a decent revolver here. Decent revolver, a half decent shotgun, and a decent corrode. I mean, yeah.
I'll take that.
Now we can move on and go to. I was about to say Skyrim. Sanctuary. Oh my god. I was trying to figure out the name of Firelink Shrine in Dark Souls for like fucking 2 hours and then realized, oh, it's not Sanctuary, it's Firelink Shrine. It's the best.
Yeah, so while you head to the exit, I'm gonna open up all of these piles of skulls.
Yeah. Piles of crap. That
because just like I just got 4 iridium out of the last one.
Nice, that's pretty good. Hey, that's pretty good. Oh no, why am I memeing? I can't meme. I need to stop memeing.
It's something!
It's something! Let's go.
I got the money right as we teleported.
Nice.
Wonderful. Okay, I will go to the question mark.
Oh my god,
mark.
The golden chest didn't spawn for like a good 2 seconds. I'm like, what? I'll go and do the capture.
No golden chest for you.
Where the fuck is my thing? I can't open the golden chest if it doesn't exist.
And we got a lumpy evil smasher.
By the way, did you ever go on Twitter and like look up the Gearbox Twitter and like the Borderlands Twitter and see if you can get Borderlands 2 codes for golden keys?
No, I found a website that gave a big long list.
Nice. Oh yeah, I sent you a wiki, didn't I, with a list? Yeah.
I don't know. Did you?
Yeah, I did. But I don't know if you used it. Oh yeah, the Evil Smasher, the gun that used to be like the most broken piece of shit in the world and now is, you know, manageable. Do you have any hedge to assume what the Smasher did?
Smash?
Well, try again. Try harder this time.
You're asking too much of me.
Let's sell these skins.
Oh, well, yeah,
you didn't guess,
right.
I might as well just tell you. Yes. When you reload it, it gave you an explosive effect. And that explosive effect, if stacked up enough, made you just like double your damage over like a million times on guns.
Nice.
So you could use the affinity and like.
Why would they fix that?
Because obviously it would fucking break the entire game. Hello. it didn't. It'd break the whole game. You could just get an affinity, do that glitch, and then have the infinity out and shoot like 100 bullets per second. And do like a million damage on each one. And then you could just go in and you could kill like Hyperius in like half a second and just keep spawning him. And then you would just get like a million loot. It's the best. Like, yeah, the worst.
I'm gonna sell the Scorpio, I'm gonna sell the Smasher.
Oasis, a war
loaded vocal. Dominator.
Alright, are you? Well, you're not ready, so. You know what? I have no good shield right now. So I'm gonna open the chest. 69 keys left, and it gave me pistols. Nice.
Very nice.
They're both level 50, but you know, they're pistols. That's not helpful.
Okay. I have 12.
Now I got a shitty two guns. Try that again.
I have 33 keys.
Give me a shield, you fuck. Not pistols.
Don't worry, baby. If you don't want them, I'll take them.
Well, I give it to you after I'm done. I just want to get this to...
Pistols!
The same fucking types of pistols, too. One last try, because I'm not doing fucking 10 keys for a single shield.
Okay, shields.
Adaptive shield, perfect, and amplify shield, which, you know, you can take if you want it.
Sure, I'll take the amp shield.
It'll give you a shit ton of damage. I'm gonna go sell these things now. Oh, I'm gonna drop you a revolver or something.
Yeah, just drop me a revolver that is better than, I don't know, 10,000 damage if you have one.
We'll see. They're on the ground.
Are they?
Yeah.
Oh, shot past me. Okay, a twofer and a gun stock.
Alright, time to head to the Arid Nexus.
Those are decent. I'm gonna sell the other two pistols
I had
in my inventory.
Oh, look, 200 stacks. I'm gonna wreck everything right now.
Okay, go ahead.
But that didn't register. I hit you and it didn't register.
Okay. And I'm in the back of the vehicle.
Oh, don't shoot me! Do not shoot me! Okay, is there a King Kong, King Mong, or a Donkey Mong? Let's might as well check. Oh, look! There's a King Mong!
I can't see it!
No, because you're not sitting in the turret seat. I'm not doing any damage in the freaking. Oh, damn, he does a lot of damage. I'm gonna go over here and get out of the vehicle. Don't blow it up, please. Your sentry seems to be doing a pretty good job in general. Oh, look how much Fibber the damage to Fibber did, not Fibber the damage did. Fibber the damage did. 2 iridium and it dropped like a blue. I can't see it though. It dropped the commando class mod. The blue one.
I'll pick it up.
So much death. Wait, I didn't even put on my new shield. I'm mildly insane. Me too. Me too, Gage. Me too. Wrong seat. Shift. There we go. Might as well jump!
Wonderful.
Okay, no King Mong. Life sucks and then you die.
That's a lesson we should all remember.
Fucking legendary words by Vince McMahon. Life sucks, and then you die! It's the best.
Are you on fire?
Yep. Alright, next is Boneyard. My mic is peaking because it can't take my voice. I'm gonna move my filter a bit forward. That should be better. Anyway, moving on. Oh, here. Gotta turn it in.
There are containers.
Yes, and also a thing you need to turn. 118 iridium, I should probably buy something with that. The fuck? Did you hear that? Okay,
yes.
That was not behind us. That was in front of us. That was the entire area shaking. That was like it was supposed to happen. Ow!
Exclamation point somewhere?
No. What? What are you talking about?
Maybe. Are there none?
I don't know what you're currently talking about, but you know, it's not what I'm. Yeah, not what I'm speaking.
Could have sworn there were optional quests in this area.
Yeah, but I don't think you definitely don't pick him up in the area. There we go. It fell down. And I might be stuck. Could you punch my car, please, so I can get loose? Not from that angle. That didn't help. You made me even more stuck. Don't. Why did you do? I'm stuck.
Here, I'm gonna run around and I'll hit it again.
Wow, you're on your brilliant ideas. yeah. Get in my car. Just give me some time and I'll steal a drop barge. Once y'all find out where the warrior is. It's the best thing, you can just melee your car and get it loose. It's like a best feature in the game.
Okay, the Skraks are flying around, we should probably kill them.
Yeah, I'm just gonna dodge them. Oh, they do too much damage, we have to get out of here. We have to get the fuck out of here! Holy shit! Holy shit! I'm gonna get out of the car.
I'm gonna
no, why did
try
I get
my
out
luck
in,
with these guys.
Why did I get out in freaking slag? Death Trap, this is a perfect job for you, go!
Oh god. My gun is doing no damage to them.
You have to use the Fibber and shoot the ground. It's very effective, I swear. And I'm not lying, I swear. Shoot that ground. Kills him super well. Yeah! Thanks for the shield, Death Trap. You're a good
How
friend.
Many Skraks do we need to kill?
20, like it says.
Oh, I
literally
didn't
on
see
the
that.
Thing.
Hey, I see overload first pump.
Yeah, I mean, I also do, but I don't know more. There used to be like there's supposed to be like a fucking million of them. Oh, there we go. You just have to get close to him before you spawn. Can you stop hitting him in the ass? Jesus, that's not polite. That's not how you treat a lady. Oh god. Oh god, not loaders too. This is bad. Slag him!
Looks like a job for a turret!
Yeah, it's indeed a job for a turret. Especially with that freaking slag. Redonkulous. Jesus. Man, Deathmatch keeps saving my life so well. What a guy. Man, the minimap is lagging because there's so many freaking scrack. It's lagging behind.
Well, there's that, and also the XP loaders.
Yeah. I said there's a bunch of enemies. Well, I said also said specifically scrack. Whatever, it's fine. I will never hit anything! You're right, you're right. Shoot that crown. It's super effective. There's one more you can need to kill. There you go. We have to kill the Spyco. But that's for another time. Now I need to go over here. Okay, Scrack, could you get the fuck out of here? Thanks.
It's kind of sad that they're so hard to kill and they only give you 167 experience.
Well, if you have the Faber, it's not a big deal. Then everything
well,
is a
yeah.
big deal. Granted, you shoot the ground. If you don't shoot the ground, then like, things are still going to be difficult to kill.
And something's going to shoot me from behind. Wonderful.
Got it. Oh god, no, stop. Okay, I'm fine, I swear I'm fine. Oh, you're already over there, Jesus. Okay, I guess I go for the one that's over here since you're already on your way. Oh god, what for milkshakes? He's still really dead. Not just dead, he's really dead.
He's a horrible person.
Oh yeah, Roland's a horrible person, I know. There we go. Time to not die, hopefully. Death Trap saved my goddamn life. He's saving my goddamn life.
I might die.
Well,
I can pretty much guarantee I will probably die at this pump
station. Well, you know. Just get the pump station first, then we're fine. As long as you don't die before pump station, then we're good.
Sounds like the pipes are nearly bursting. Hit the last pumping station and we'll be ready to blast the pipeline.
Shitty chest. Give me some ammo, please. That's not the ammo I'm talking about, but cool. I didn't actually mention an ammo, but... I didn't mention a specific type of ammo, but you should have understand that I'm using a pistol.
Yeah. I'm amazed, nothing spawned.
It's because I'm getting all the spawns, that's how this game works. Now I have to run, because there's a XP loader under my tail.
I have two enemies in this area.
Nice. Only two. GG. Time to hit the pipeline.
And I picked up some pistol ammo.
And hopefully get speed strats in the pipeline, that'll be good. I say as I... Wow, that was fucking fancy. I am a genius on accidents.
Hello.
I did the fucking... Oh, hey. I did the fucking most perfect like trick shot with my car off a wall. It didn't even...
And I missed.
Nice.
God, so many skags.
Oh, yeah, speed stats. I'm stuck, though. The speed strats. There we go.
You can get to the stockade through the pipeline now. Get inside, find out where Jack's got the warrior.
We're gonna find out what a fucked warrior is, for sure. Also, I am a perfect- I'm a freaking genius. I looked at the timer, it's 59 minutes.
Excellent.
I have good
I completely forgot to check that.
Yeah. Don't worry, I just look at it, like, perfectly on time.
Good job. So, before you go up there, do you want to end this episode?
No, we're only on 59 minutes, we have to get to the first area first. I mean, next area. Jesus, the lag.
As I fail at jumping.
Just don't fall into the pit and you're fine.
Too late
to apologize, it's too late.
If I go down, I'm screwed!
Super badass loader.
Don't die, I need your business. He didn't die.
I'm alive.
All right. So that's the end of this episode, guys.
Okay. Any thoughts? Goodbye to the people of the internet.
Yes. And until next time, guys. If you like the video, please remember to leave a rating. If you dislike it too, then that's also a rating. So just leave a rating in general. Leave a comment.
Give me a thumbs up, a thumbs down.
Yeah, give anything. Him also that. Yeah, also like consider doing that for him. Like consider subscribing, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye bye, guys.
Bye bye now.
Bye bye.